I think, you know, the family have all been lovely. They've all got together. I've been very frank with everybody. You know, if somebody wants to see my wound, my scars, they've seen it. You know, I've never been worried by showing it them. As I say, it frightened my mum, it has upset her. But I think I've wanted everybody to know what I've been through, what I'm going through, and what I'm going to go through.
What was their reaction in general?
One of my sons wants to know everything, the other one doesn't. It's really strange how different they are. The son that lives at home, he does. And now the younger son that's left, he's very like me. He's got my attitude. You know, he's a bit more quiet, a bit more to himself. And I can see that in him. So, you know, I tell him what I'm having done, but that's as far as it goes now. My older son, he asks lots of questions. I mean, I showed him the pictures of the reconstruction and he sort of went, wow, that's a big one, Mum. But, you know, he does want to know. And I've sort of been as frank as I need to be. My brothers, even my little nephew, who's 12 now, he was quite funny at the time, because when I said to him, I said, I've got to go in hospital, I've got to have my breast off. And he sort of looked at me a while and he went, is that an operation? I says, it's an operation. He says, it's only like having a tooth out. And I thought, yes. But, you know, even he was interested and he wanted to know. And I've told him. Mm. And, yeah, I've said to my brother and sister-in-law, is that all right? And they've said, if he wants to know, you tell him. So I've told him what I've had done, you know. And he's come, and I went with my wig. That's the only time I wore the wig. I went one day in my wig. And I says, oh, look, the hair's grown back. And he says, no, it's not. And I said, no, it's not. But
it sounds like you had a sense of humour as well.
Oh, I've had a sense of humour right through. And everybody has said that. And that's why they couldn't understand why I'd gone down. Because right through it, I've laughed about everything. I'm even laughing now because I've got an appendix scar. And Mr. Varma said that could possibly end up on my breast. So that is going to be such a laugh to tell people. Would you like to see my appendix scar? Because it's going to be up here somewhere. But yeah, I have. I've always been positive and joked. And
I'm sure it helps to have a sense of humour. But
a big sense of humour, yeah.